Really glad these clusters are so damn useful.
Yeah!
I am a climbing god!
You know, this all really takes me.
Woo-hoo!
You want to do some more? Come by.
Everyone loses to me. Is anyone counting these?
We've all had enough of Zinyak's shit. Do this, and you can set your own terms in this fight.
I need every advantage I can get.
Thank you. I always enjoy upsetting Zinyak. Show him you are better than these people at his favorite game show.
Welcome back, Genki fans, to another round of telekinetic tomfoolery, where it truly is mind over murder!
Right you are, Zach. And here with us again today is that unstoppable force, the leader of the free world, the President of the United States.
And what a perfect contestant for the show, Bobby. So far, this is proving to be the perfect combination. An undefeated human with the abilities of an alien meeting the challenges of the mad professor and entertaining everyone in the galaxy. What more could our audience want?
Other than freedom from alien oppression, the reconstruction of their home planet, and football on the television every Sunday, I can't think of a thing.
Now, Bobby, you know we're not supposed to speak ill of our most benevolent overlord, Zinyak.
I'm sure Zinyak had a good reason for blowing up the Earth like he did.
A good reason.
A very good reason, no doubt.
Let's check out how our contestant is doing, shall we?
So how do you think things are going for our contestant, Zach?
In this match, or in life in general?
I was thinking the first, but now that you mention it, let's talk about the second.
Well, I imagine it's not easy for them knowing that they're responsible for the deaths of billions of people through their hubris and what will ultimately be an unsuccessful bid to overtake Zinyak.
My thoughts exactly. Bringing about the near extinction of the human race is a heavy load to carry.
It sure is.
I feel dirty, Zach.
We're just the pawns of a megalomaniacal alien overlord, Bobby. It's not our fault. Let's get back to the action. This is some championship-level mind over murder, Bobby.
I agree. The president sure is giving the folks at home one heck of a show.
And I know Professor Genki is loving it.
Indeed. Everybody's favorite man-cat enjoys nothing more than murder, mutilation, and mascots.
He does love alliteration, Bobby.
I thought that was assonance.
Assonance is when the words begin with vowels.
Really? Well, you'll learn something new every day. I can't help but be impressed by this contestant, Zach. I feel fortunate to see this action firsthand. How about you? How about you, Zach?
I can't do this! I can't do this anymore, Bobby!
Keep it together, Zach. You'd hate to upset our most benevolent overlord.
I miss my wife, Bobby.
So do I, Zach. So do I.
So much for a hard fight.
Another win by the leader of the Saints.
Did you expect anything else, Bobby?
Determined where inserting my virus would be most effective. Protect the area while I do this.
I hope Kinsey's recording this.
Your reward is waiting. Come claim it.
Security breach. Lockdown in 30 seconds.
I admire your determination. Seems to be well placed. The rift is almost fully powered, but not quite.
Destroying the simulation gets repaired. Nice. Wait, that's always seemed to be the case.
You accomplished what I asked you to do, so here is your reward. Now, continue with this task if you value doing everything you can in this world.
Guess I don't have a choice.
This was made especially to reward you. Now I need you to continue by stabilizing one of my rifts. Doing so will aid in earning you more bragging rights. And we'll get you a reward.
Oh, at least you're direct.
Zinyak's only as good as his soldiers. Take out this patrol.
easy.
Bad fuck you to the asshole in charge. Didn't even do the first. Found some more ways to show Zinyak who's really in charge here. I'll walk you through them.
Sounds good to me.
Okay, that should give me a better gateway into keeping an eye on things inside Fake Steelport. Here's that upgrade I promised you. Thanks.
Sweet.
For a superior intelligence, this wiring must have been contracted to the lowest bidder.
Why should you climb this tower? Because it's there.
This has to piss you guys off. Come on, Zinyak, show your face now! That button. I can live with that. I hope Kinsey's recording this. Have fun cleaning! Oh wait, it's a simulation.
Ah, oh, they would have made Gat proud. I can live with that.
Initiating self-defense.
Paid the big bucks. Doesn't have a chance.
Who fucking cares if it's used?
Thank you.
going to say this again. Why did we work with Matt Miller? Did everyone forget what he did to me back before I joined the Saints?
Yeah!
He set me up to be fired from the FBI and got all my ideas completely discredited just because they think I'm into kink? That aside, he ruined my life and now he's a good guy? This just isn't fair! I told the Saints. Then I told the President and the entire Secret Service, and still they wouldn't listen. Now here we are, abducted by aliens and trapped in technology far beyond what we had on Earth. You know, if I'd only got the budget for my planetary defense system, we wouldn't be stuck up here dealing with the Zin. I mean, it would only have cost $3.1 billion. Hey, I tried to warn the military, but they didn't want to listen to the press.
Catch me!
Thank you.
Now this is a beaut!
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Come on by for a proper congratulation.
Woo-hoo!
That's why you're the Commander-in-Chief. Shame you'll never get the chance for re-election.
We would have had a marvelous second term, Keith.
Created a masking program which needs to be uploaded with your help.
3. Lockdown in 90 seconds.
Better you than me!
Angel can see me now. Everyone loses to me. I should do this back home.
Security breached. Lockdown in 90 seconds. Oh, Security breach. Lockdown in 60 seconds.
Welcome, Genki enthusiasts, to the third and final match of
Mind Over Murder!
So far, the Saint's Head Honcho and former leader of the free world has been racking up wins in our latest event. How do you think it'll go today, Bobby?
Given this player's previous performances, I can only expect a great show and a big W in the win column, Zach.
I have to agree, Bobby. It seems there's nothing this contestant can't do, including outshining Zinyak's own people with her own powers.
Careful what you say there, Zach. Remember what happened to us both after your breakdown at the end of the last show.
The Wardens have very big hands, Bobby.
Yes, they do. I'm just glad to be able to sit down comfortably.
Oh, I hear ya.
Well, like my 8th grade gym teacher used to say, probe is no joke.
Oh, you said that one. I hope our contestant is doing better than I am right now. Well, Bobby, seeing the president in action here reminds me of the tales about the king.
I was thinking the same thing, Zach. If only we had been around to see those matches firsthand.
Now, for those at home who haven't heard the stories, what do they need to know now?
This was decades ago. Zinyak had conquered a planet of warriors. Much like our contestant, one of them stood above the rest and challenged Zinyak himself. Zinyak threw everything he had at the man, but the king just did not stop. Eventually, Zinyak managed to rip the king's mind from his body and bury it deep within his own simulation. Ever since, the king has been looking to escape and get his revenge against our most benevolent overlord.
Well, let's hope we never see him again, huh, Bobby?
Oh, the king has probably driven himself insane by now. Can you imagine being locked away for so many years with just yourself to talk to?
I've had that dream, Bobby. It's cold and it's dark. It's lonely, so lonely.
Oh, there, Zach. Come on now. You're never going to be alone. Now I'm around. Come here.
Lonely, so cold, I can't.
Smashing performance by the contestant so far.
Smashing? I don't think I've heard you use that before.
Well, I'm trying something new, Bobby. What do you think?
You know, I've always wanted an occasion to use jolly good.
Oh, hello there, little British, are you? That's a classic right there.
Hard to pull off with an American accent, though. Like trying to use bloody.
And arse. What is up with Americans using arse?
Yeah, arse never works. But I know people who use it all the time. I don't care.
Well, some things are just mysteries, Bobby. I've been thinking, Bobby, have you seen the professor around much?
Not since the mass abduction and obliteration of the Earth, Zach.
I can't help but think he's watching over us from wherever he is. Like a guardian angel.
A sick, sadistic, cat-headed guardian angel.
Or maybe he's hiding in the shadows with a baseball bat and a hand grenade just waiting for an opportunity to bash someone's head in and make them go boom!
A much more likely scenario, Zach.
Tune into this event for.
Absolutely. That and your stellar commentary, Zach.
Well, thanks, guy. You know, you're no slouch yourself, Bobby. I have always been impressed by your wordplay.
Well, you forced me to step up my game in order to keep up with you, Zach.
We're running out of things to say, aren't we?
We absolutely are, Zach.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
that it?
Professor Genki's
Mind Over Murder!
Zack and I would like to thank Zinyak for his continued support of the show and for sparing our lives so we may continue to exalt his most highest glory. Good night, everybody!
The big bucks.
Soon you will be able to say you have done all my tasks for me. After you come talk.
Let's go.
Soon you will be able to say you have done all my tasks for me. After you come talk to me about this.
God, this is therapeutic.
Is anyone counting these kills?
Zinyak, show your face now! This is how the Saints do things! I hope Kinsey's recording this. Everyone loses to me.
can't believe I have to work. Shh! Easy.
Stop signs up for pussy ass bitches.
Seeing.
Thank you.
may work. Pick yourself up and keep going. Perhaps there is hope after all. Seems to be well placed. To the rift has been achieved. You will be able to say you have done all my tasks for me. After you come talk to me again, that is. You have done well. Now I will no longer be the cause of you not completing all the tasks available for you to do. Here is your immediate reward as well.
How's you doing business? I think.
The data I'll be working against is buried in the security protocols. Hack this gun shop so I can see what's in there.
Security breach. Lockdown in 90 seconds. Security breached. Lockdown. 30 seconds. Security breach. Lockdown in 90 seconds.
Some of the Zin data would be helpful to look at. There's a vehicle with the proper programming I need you to obtain for me.
On our way. that's him.
Appreciate the help. And I even managed to make something for you as thanks. Come back to the ship and I'll load it onto your hub.
After this gets jacked, no more.
Better you than me.
Here, I've created a simple locating program for your troubles. Now I want to change up the tasks you were performing. Same general idea, and a better reward for you this time.
Thanks for the program.
I know you'll love what I created for you. Really, some of my best work. Now, if you keep this up, I can measure the chaos caused by your actions and perhaps come up with an upgrade for you.
Okay, then.
Thanks for the help with that. At least now I don't feel like I'm flying blind here when it comes to Zin programming. Here's that upgrade for you. Though I know you love the outfit more.
Of course I do, Matt.
Good news, I was able to open the door in the southwest of the city. Turns out this method is really useful. Think you can keep going with it?
If it works, sure thing.
Your depressed goth needs, it's time to hack Nobody Loves Me. Have fun!
How did I go from award-winning actor to Vice President of the United States? Hell if I know. But when the head of the Saints calls you up and makes you an offer, well, it's something you consider. I liked the idea of being a statesman.
Yeah!
It's a hell of a dream. Plus, I look good in the suit. I'd look even better on money.
Thank you.